Easy to understand why there is so much interest in Chromebooks for productivity. Chromebooks are more portable and have better battery life than many other laptops. Chromebooks can be very inexpensive, which makes them attractive for coding. We've listed down the best Chromebooks for coding and their key features, plus the things to consider to help you choose the best one for you. Price information and links to all products mentioned in the video are available in the description. You could also find a more detailed analysis and a comparison tool on our website, Blumoo.com. Number 3. ASUS Chromebook Flip. Ahead of the Pixelbook was accessible, the ideal Chromebook out there was that the Flip. A full HD screen and complete Intel processor helped to create Chromebooks, a legitimate alternative for anyone in the market for a brand new notebook. The largest draw, aside from the superb tablet style, is the cost. A number of different notebooks with these high-end attributes would cost a couple of times as much. Anyone who may be on a budget, however, must get a 2-in-1 can't fail with all the Chromebook Flip from ASUS. Just like its predecessor, the Flip C436 comes with small bezels and a 14-inch screen. It has a magnesium alloy body and stable 360-degrees hinge. With a weight of 2.4 pounds and a thickness of only 13.7 millimeters, this Chromebook is relatively portable. It has a snappy and comfortable keyboard. This laptop also features a fingerprint reader in the top right corner for logging into the Chrome OS. The touchpad that comes with the Flip C436 is smooth and responsive. The base model of this laptop has a 10th gen Intel Core i3 processor coupled with 8GB of RAM and 128GB storage. You can also get a configuration with 16GB of RAM and a 512GB SSD along with a Core i5 processor. The strongest argument in favor of the C436 is its impressively compact body. With an elegant design and fast performance, the ASUS Chromebook Flip C436 is an excellent choice for programmers. Number 2. Lenovo Chromebook Duet. The Chromebook Duet's base model has 4GB of RAM and 64GB of storage. Other than its head-turning price, this Chromebook can be particularly comfortable to use due to its small size. It comes with a detachable keyboard that helps programmers code for extended periods without getting tired or fatigued. Like other high-quality Chromebooks in the market, its battery packs an amazingly long life of around 22 hours. This Chromebook comes with an extremely affordable price tag. At such a low cost, it is ideal for a programmer who is buying a laptop only for programming applications. Duet manages to provide the perfect balance between tablet portability and Chromebook utility to its customers. It also comes with a vast library of available software. It comes with a downloadable beta version of Linux Virtual Machine so that you can use an actual terminal interface and all the Linux software through it. Number 1. Google Pixelbook Go. The Pixelbook Go is a 13.3-inch Chromebook with a clean and minimalistic design. It weighs 2.3 pounds and feels sturdy because of its magnesium chassis. The Pixelbook is gently curved around the edges and is intentionally made ridged at the bottom for a better grip. It comes with a backlit keyboard and two high-quality speakers. It features a relatively quieter keyboard with the keys providing the right amount of springy resistance. The trackpad on the Pixelbook Go comes with a palm rejection so that you do not accidentally move your cursor as you are coding. It comes with a resolution of 1920x1080p with an LCD touchscreen. Moreover, all Pixelbook Go models are fanless because they use Intel Y-series chips. It can also provide great battery life with Google itself, claiming that you can use this for 12 hours straight. When it comes to premium Chromebooks, the Pixelbook Go is mostly unmatched because of the particular benefits and features that it offers. Did this video help you find what you were looking for? If so, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and leave a comment. Have a good day.